steps up. Shot by Gomez deflected. Save Miller as he robbed Cavallari. The puck deflected. There's a penalty upcoming as Cavallari was knocked down.
Vulnerable spot. Cross-checker.
He's hurting.
Sorry, Sammy. Cross-checker or a board, perhaps. This comes after Cavallari, I think, actually overhandled the puck right there. He gets it off the toe of his stick blade. One more look at the stick blade, or the shot right there. You see how he ends up getting it up the toe of his stick blade, and it puts it back away from the net. He had it open, coming over right there. Oh, man, a cross-check. Cross-check from the defenseman, Mike Weber.
Zdusky with a drive, and that one into the midsection of Pacioretty. His own man was hit with that shot, and he's hurting.
He's hurt. He's down. Oh, man. And Cavallari did go off the ice. And this is scary when you see a player go down who's trying to skate off. And Pacioretty took this perhaps right in the midsection, a vulnerable spot where there's very limited protection. And Pacioretty probably, I'm hoping all it is, it ends up losing his breath. It catches him just below the crest, you know. Oh, no, it's the arm. I beg your pardon. See how he's grabbing the arm there? I thought it was the just below the logo.
Nathan Gerby, another small player, sends it in. Paletta took a hit from Wisniewski. Wisniewski went down.
That's what they need out of Patrick Paletta. A north-south game, creating some space with his energy and using those shoulder pads. Paletta's going to come in on Jeff Halpert and go a little bit too aggressively.
Topped off his stick. Finds Jordan Leopold. Big drive is blocked.
Subban.
That hits Subban. He gets up limping. Wow.
Oh.
Subban. Fell to one leg as he gets to the bench in a lot of pain.
Real tough place, though. Look at about 20 feet of open space there. Looks like it catches him off the inside part of the right foot. Oh, yeah. Maybe even on top of the skate. And earlier it was Brian Gionta who ends up getting dinged by his own man, Hal Gill, in that leg area.